Making a plant stand for your plants helps them to be away from the snails and slugs that stays in the soil. It will also help you to organize them, and it's neat to see. I will assure you that this way of making a plant stand is the easiest way to make. It is affordable, and you can adjust the length and the height, and you can do it by yourself. These are the materials that you will need. First thing you will do is to assemble the legs. I like to add extra leg on the middle part for more support. Next, using screws, secure the lumbers together. Attach the lumbers together. This should look like this. Make sure that you cannot see the attachments once your stand will be assembled. Next, assemble the flooring. To be easier, insert your screw on the floor lumber before you attach with the legs. Next, insert the middle leg. Place it on the middle part for added support. Thank you. attach the flooring on the second layer. To secure and to add more support, add a lumber in front of the flooring. And finally, you have a plant stand for your plant collections. Paint your plant stand to protect the lumber and so it will serve you longer. I hope you learned from my video. Press subscribe to support my YouTube channel. Follow me in Facebook. Thank you.